episode 16 of the Home Gym Hacks video series, the Belt Squat and the Belt March with a mobility band and a weight belt. Check it out. We're gonna fasten our belt, but not as tight as we would go for a regular squat or a deadlift. We're gonna leave a little bit of slack in it. We're gonna take our mobility band, loop it through our belt, making sure each end is even. Then we're gonna loop it under our feet. So your starting point's gonna look a little bit like this. The belt's gonna be sagging a little bit, but that's okay. And now we're gonna perform our belt march. All right, guys, so the belt squat is gonna be the same setup as the belt march. And what we're gonna do, get into our squat stance. This is a nice additional exercise to do so you can load your lower half and you don't have to worry about all the stress on your back, on your upper half, like you would perform with a regular squat if you have back problems. So get into your normal squat. Simply up and down, just like you do an air squat with the additional resistance of the mobility band. There you have it. The belt squat and the belt march with a mobility band and a weight belt straight from your home. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Stay tuned for next time. Thanks for watching.